Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to perform experiment number 17 of applied electronics, that is simulate Hartree oscillator using any simulation software. So here we are using Proteus software over here. So Hartree oscillator means what? So Hartree oscillator means without giving AC input signal, we will generate the output AC signal. So in Hartree oscillator, we have used inductor and capacitor, so it is also called as LC oscillator. So types of LC oscillators are Hartree oscillators and Colpitts oscillator. So for your practical, we'll have your Hartree oscillator. So this is a circuit diagram of Hartree oscillator. So this Hartree oscillator consists of two inductors and one capacitor, but in Colpitts oscillator there will be two capacitors and one inductor. So here we have used positive feedback, and using feedback technique we will generate the oscillations and we will get the output on CRO, oscillated output. So here output is, if you look at this diagram, here output is fed back to the input side. Here R1 and output is fed back to the input side over here. Now, and R1 and R2 are the voltage divider resistor. R1 is a 68 kilo ohm and R2 is a 12 kilo ohm. Then we have R3 oscillator, also R3 resistor, 1.5 kilo ohm. R4, 470 ohm. The transistor which we have used here is 2N1711. Then we have C1 and C2 are the coupling capacitors. The C1 is a 1 microfarad and C2 is also of 1 microfarad. Then we have emitter bypass capacitor, 10 microfarad, and emitter resistor R4 is 470 ohm. After this, we have used a tank circuit. So it can see here we'll get a phase shift of 180 degree. So after C2, at the output side, here we will get the output of 180, phase shift of 180 degree, and the tank circuit also gives the output, gives 180 degree phase shift. So total we get 360 degree phase shift or 0 degree phase shift over here. Actually it follows the principle of Barkhausen's criteria, and Barkhausen's criteria said that circuit oscillates only when total phase shift of the circuit is 0 degree or 360 degree. So in tank circuit, if you look at this diagram, in tank circuit we use two inductors L1 and L2 and one capacitor C4. So here L1 is of 1 millihenry and L2 is of 1 millihenry and C4 is of 1 microfarad. At the output of the tank circuit we have connected the oscilloscope. And you can see without giving any input, we are also getting AC signal as an output. Okay, so here now we'll see the oscillated output. Let me show you the output. Let's run this circuit. We have started that simulation. It will take some minute to display the output. So if you can see without giving any input, we are getting an AC signal as an output. That means we are getting the oscillations. Okay, so here the theoretical frequency is, if we calculate the theoretical frequency, it is 3.5 kilo ohm, which I have calculated by taking the values of L1, L2 and C4. We can easily calculate the frequency of oscillation. And from this figure, that is the software, you are supposed to, and this is your homework, to calculate the practical frequency from here. So you can directly get the practical frequency from here, and you can easily compare whether you will get the approximate result of the theoretical value or not. I hope you have understood the concept of Hartree oscillator. Thank you.